and a very good morning to all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to Group of Spoken English for imparting us the art of the public speaking. My name is Riya Jaiswal. I'm from Ghosi. I'm learning English speaking from Group of Spoken English. Today, I'm going to deliver a speech on mother. First of all, I would like to speak two lines in Hindi about mother. एक माँ आपकी पहली दोस्त है, आपकी सबसे अच्छी दोस्त है, आपकी हमेशा की दोस्त है. ए मदर इज योर फर्स्ट फ्रेंड, योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड, योर फॉरएवर फ्रेंड. आई लव माय मदर एज ट्रीज लव वाटर एंड सनशाइन. शी हेल्प मी ग्रो प्रॉस्पर एंड रीच ग्रेट हाइट. मैं अपनी माँ से बहुत प्यार करती हूँ क्योंकि पेड़ पानी और धूप से प्यार करते हैं. वह मुझे विकसित होने, समृद्ध होने और महान ऊंचाई तक पहुँचाने में मदद करते हैं. Mothers share a deep connection with their children. This connection certainly can't be matched by anyone else. Even father failed to establish that type of understanding. The origins of this connection happened from infancy. Most noteworthy, a mother can understand her impaired child without communication. This certainly develops a strong emotional connection between a mother and child. This bond seems to carry into adult life. A mother, it seems like, can always tell when we are feeling hungry. Mother also are the backbone of the family. They support everyone feeling in the family. Family members can certainly tell their emotions to mother without. An individual can share almost any secret with mother. This is because mother have a huge level of trust with their family. Furthermore, mother have an extra meaning for giving nature. I wind up my speech thanking you all great people for paying heed to my words. Thank you so much and have a fantastic
day. Salaam. Ben bhaiyon, अंग्रेजी की बढ़ती हुई जरूरतों को देखकर उसे नजरअंदाज नहीं किया जा सकता. अगर आप अच्छी नौकरी करना चाहते हैं या आप किसी इंटरव्यू में जाना चाहते हैं तो बगैर इंग्लिश के ये संभव नहीं है. तो मेरे भाइयों, देर किस बात की.